would be a great mistake to depend on technical solutions alone. We are consuming much more energy than is actually necessary. I personally take the bus to work every day, and that saves a lot of energy right there. So that's number one. The second point is bring the population growth worldwide to a halt. This one Earth that we have cannot support an ever-increasing population and cannot produce acceptable energy for this population.